Welcome to Kanitha Kadal. Now, we will talk about the 12th standard, chapter 6, applications of vector algebra, example 6.15. The question is, first, we will talk about 3 vectors. If the 3 vectors are coplanar, find the value of m. M in the value of m. Now, we will find out the concept of 1 vector, coplanar. Coplanar, we will know, box product of ABC is equal to 0. Now, box product of ABC is the determinant of the ABC. Now, the determinant value is 0 equal to the m value. So, now we have to see how we can do it. Now, we have to say that the vector they are in coplanar. If we have coplanar, the box product is 0. Now, the box product of ABC is the determinant of the components of ABC vectors. Now, ABC is 2, minus 1, 3, 3, 2, 1, 1, m, 4. Now, that's why we put it in the determinant. We put it 0 equal. Now, expanding by the first row, expand 2, row, 8, minus m. Minus 1, number minus 1, plus 1. That's row, 12, minus 1, plus 3. Into other could row in Kalate 3m minus 2, 3m minus 2 is equal to 0. Pay the simulate panla, simulate panna, rendered to padinare minus 2m plus 12 1 pochina 11, up plus 1 into 11, 11 plus 3 into 3m, 9m plus into minus minus 3 into 2, 6 is equal to 0. Ipo adathathu m la evlo irukku nu paakalam 9m inga pathinga oru 2m subtract pandrom appo 7m. Plus constant value padina inga oru 16 oru 11 27 27 6 pochina 21 plus 21 21 is equal to 0. Therefore 7m is equal to plus 21 becomes minus 21 aidum. Therefore m is equal to minus 21 divided by 7. Divide pannumala namakku enna kedaikum m is equal to 3. So in the unit la pottu varaikum idhukku munnadi la pathina lambda oda value find out panna solluvanga. This is m oda value find out panna solluvanga edavadhu oru vector la m lambda nu koduthu indha sums la konjam important 2 mark 3 mark la idhu mari sums kekkaradhukku adhiga vaayppugal irukku. So romba vandu easy ana adhe mari important ana sum enna koduthirukka coplanar sollitanave indha condition namakku nyabagam varanum determinant value kandupidichi 0 ku equal pannomna namakku andha value kedachirapodu.